Political leaders across the country have called for the total decentralization of the nation's security apparatus and have also resolved to adapt the mechanism of state police. They said until this is put in place, Nigeria may not overcome its security challenges in due time. The governor of Ekiti State, Kayode Fayemi, and Nigerian former Senate President Adolphus Wabara made this call while speaking at a public lecture in Ibadan, the Oyo State capital.
And it is one for us, at least at the level of the Nigerian Governors Forum, we have been quite insistent in a consistent manner that unless we approach the Nigerian security framework from the prism of a multi-level policing arrangement, we're not going to get to the bottom of this. I don't want to use the terminology state police, because it's not just state police we're talking about. And our view is not that if we have state police, the federal police must die. No. Federal police has its jurisdiction. Federal police has its responsibility. We will continue to have federal police. But when it comes to the jurisdiction of the state, under the purview of the governor, it should be able to define and direct what happens in its jurisdiction.